In this video, I'll create a glowing social media icon using CSS and SVG. Let's first create 4 anchors with SVG icons. Position the anchors using display flex. Now set width, height, background color and fill color of the anchors and icons. On hover, set box shadow of the anchor and drop shadow on the icon. Finally, adding transition. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.